A boxing elite national champion. Bronze medalist at the 2023 Czech Republic Grand Prix. Estonia, Bulgarian, Norwegian, German and Filipino judges on hand for this one. At stake, a place in the semi-finals of the Pan American Games and a contest against the highly talented, highly rated Fernando Arzola of Cuba. And top off the draw, Christian Salcedo of Colombia and Abner Teixeira won through earlier on tonight. Azerbaijani match referee. Congo of Ecuador in the red. Edwards, USA in the blue. Pinstripe blue. Orthodox from Congo. Kind of orthodox from Edwards. Christian fighter. Happy with his speed and his quickness. It's very Cubanesque. Now he approaches these bouts. Congo won a split decision against Miguel Viles to get through to here, so he's not popular with the Chilean crowds already. Good pace. Edwards prides himself on that, and there are quick hands there. Congo's got problems to deal with him. Lightning fast there from Edwards. And the Houston fighter, who missed out on Tokyo Olympics, is looking to make up for it. There's an automatic qualification for the Paris Olympics for the two finalists here. Yeah, nice and quick hands from Edwards. He's in and out before Congo can react. Congo is throwing a straight right at thin air.